So we backtracked just a couple yards to a place we had just passed last and checked in. Both took showers and we're so exhausted. So mentally defeated right now. So I've never been this exhausted in my life. TJ's really out of it. And, laying down. But it's been one of the hardest days of my life. It's difficult to really sit here and appreciate how beautiful our surroundings are when we're so exhausted and beat up just so bad, mentally and physically. Knowing this is just the first day, it's very tough. I'm just hoping that we both feel like eating soon because we really need it. And we need to drink some more water and just rest and have some salt. TJ doesn't want to have salt, but I really want him to. So I think our hearts need it. We need to get some electrolytes back in us. We signed up for this, and it's kicking our ass pretty good. Hoping we have a better night soon, after we just rest for a little bit, get some dinner in us.